Welcome to Web Client Application Development with TMS Web Core. This brief video will give you an overview of all the features of TMS Web Core. There are additional videos, tutorials, and even books that explain all the features mentioned here in great detail. With TMS Web Core, you can create web client applications using Object Pascal and your favorite IDE. Available right now are Red Studio, Lazarus, and Visual Studio Code. TMS Web Core offers an object-oriented, red component-based approach. Easy use of existing JavaScript frameworks and libraries is child's play. Xcopy deployment makes it possible that you can deploy your application to any web server that is compatible with running HTML5 HTML web client applications with JavaScript. The framework offers an extensive list of easy-to-use components to access web services and other cloud services. And if your web service or cloud service is not wrapped as a component yet, you can either write your own component or just use the low-level HTTP methods to access these web services and cloud services yourself. Right now, three application types are supported. The classic web client application, which consists of HTML, CSS, JavaScript, and additional resources you need to run your application. Furthermore, you can build specific mobile applications, which also run on the desktop, of course, but they're designed for iOS and Android devices, as the web application is downloaded to the device and is updated automatically when you reconnect to the internet. This allows you to build briefcase applications. For example, if you work in areas that have very limited cell reception, your application can cache data from your servers and send the changes as soon as the connection to the internet is reestablished. Finally, you can even build web applications that are deployed as desktop applications for Windows, macOS, and Linux. This uses the power of the Electron framework, which is used by many other companies to build software like QuickBooks and Visual Studio Code. The number one question you might have is, what are my requirements with regard to web design? First, you might pick the form designer-based approach. The form designer allows you to simply drop controls in a rapid application development way on a form and then use the object inspector to configure those controls. You can also assign events to interact with your user and trigger certain actions. This approach doesn't use any HTML or CSS that you write yourself. Everything is being generated through the framework. Second, you might also use the form designer, but might add parts in HTML and CSS. The form designer makes this very easy to link HTML and CSS elements to your controls. Finally, you might separate the concerns of design and application logic completely. You might have the design 100% in HTML and CSS, and only do the UI control logic in Object Pascal. TMS Web Core is your number one solution for this approach. It makes it easy to hook up your existing designs with application logic that you write yourself in Object Pascal. Let me give you an example for the three approaches of web design. Here you see number one, rapid application development. You drop the components on a form, and then you run your application, and your application runs inside of the web. However, the design does look more like a desktop application. However, if you need a solution quickly, this is the way to go. However, this is also a means to get something into the web quickly and think about the user interface later. Because if you look at step number two, TMS Web Core makes it easy to add the design later to an existing form design. On the right, you see an example that has been created just by dropping controls on the form, and then specific Bootstrap classes were added. Bootstrap CSS is a popular framework that makes it easy for you to build modern, responsive web client applications. However, if you don't want to meddle with design at all, you can simply go on the web page and either purchase or use one of the open source templates. You simply download a template from a web page and copy-paste it into your existing application. You then have the opportunity to link controls to the elements inside of the template. Here on the left, you see that the order number and order date and button have been created inside of the form designer. You can then write the application logic for those controls in Object Pascal. TMS Web Core will then make certain that these controls are rendered according to the template, and any interaction with the visual controls triggers the events inside of your Object Pascal code. You can also use the Web Element Action List to keep a list of events that are triggered for certain controls or events. Each TMS Web Core application follows the single page application approach. That means users enter URL, the URL of your client application in their browser, and the JavaScript of your application is being downloaded into their browser and executed in that system, meaning that there are no additional GET or POST requests to the web server. Only if the application needs additional information from databases, REST services, or cloud services are accessed in order to fill the information on the page. If you wonder if you have to model your whole application in one form, no, that is not the case. You can model multiple forms and navigate between the forms, but to the web browser, it seems to be always the same form. But TMS Web Core really makes it easy to write a single page application with multiple forms in Object Pascal, a word on databases. In desktop applications, your desktop application directly connects to the database server. This is possible because the application is run on your computer and on the same network, your computer can connect to the database server. This is usually not the case in web applications. The web application runs inside of your browser, and thus the browser, which might be miles away, cannot access your database directly on your network. So you need to provide the data of your client application using some sort of API. Usually this is a REST API. You might access any REST API with TMS Web Core. Most of the time, you have components available to access certain REST APIs. For example, for TMS XData, Embarcadero Red Server, you have components you can use right out of the box. The same is true for other databases that are hosted in the cloud. One of those examples is FaunaDB. Popular cloud services are Google Calendar and PayPal. And this sums up the short introduction of TMS Web Core. Please see our other videos, tutorials, and even books to get started with TMS Web Core today to build amazing web client applications with Object Pascal.